Hey, it's Crazy Jer. Here's a behind-the-scenes look at the making of the signs for Ellis Mania 2 from Crazy Jer and Wildcat Designs. Yeah, yeah. Somewhere in Orlando. And here's the police telling us we gotta go. I never thought that this would happen to me. Well, we're not moving. There's nothing else here in this town. Why do you want to shut it down? Well, we won't move, we'll stand our ground. We can't take this away. Mr. Police Officer, we're not doing nothing wrong. Take your damn hands off of us or we're not gonna get along. Thinking that you're so tough
when you've got your handcuffs
back against the wall and put your hands up. I never thought that this would happen to me.
We're still not moving.
Law is what invested.
So we can be protected.
Let's live our lives if they're being arrested. Sounds like something's wrong with this country.
Well, no one's moving.
There's nothing else here in this town. Why do you want to shut it down? Well, we won't move, we'll stand our ground. We can't take this away. Mr. Police Officer, we're not gonna take your hands off of us. Or we're not gonna get along. We're not gonna get along.
So why can't we just have a good time without police taking all of our rights?
Right
here come those damn flashing lights. Guess where you'll be sleeping tonight? In downtown county jail, 10x6 back gates like hell. From sleeping on bricks, if you're not convicted, just shit.
Duval County, 904 in this bitch, huh? Put your hands up. Yeah. You feel that bass? Turn it up. It's that dirty sound punk rock. Dirty sound. Dirty sound. Yeah. Throw it up. Where you from, nigga? Where you from?
When I reach for the herb, nigga, what's the word? Bitch, nigga, better recognize real G's down the ride. Dirty South, I'ma